I've noticed a duck's opinion of me varies greatly on whether or not I'm holding bread.